Hey friends, in this video I am going to show you how to get back your deleted ChatGPT account in few simple steps. Okay, now let's get started. First of all, for this tutorial I will delete my ChatGPT account. I will go to settings and I will click on data controls, and again I will delete my account. Okay, now that I have deleted my account, now in order to reactivate or re-login into your deleted ChatGPT account, you have to click on login. You have to give your email address, click on continue, give your password. I will give a perfect password. I click on continue. I will check my mail. I have received this verification email for resetting password. I will click on reset password. I was asked to give a new password. I will give the new password. Reset password. Now it's saying to go back to apps client. I will click on login. And I will click on continue. Now I have entered the password and I will click on again continue. You don't need to worry about it. Just click on go back and come back again to login page. After that I will go to login and click on continue with Google. That's it guys, we have successfully entered into our ChatGPT account. And you can see here that we have not lost any conversations. What I had before deleting our account, it's having even far now. Okay, that's it guys. I hope you like this video. Thank you and have a nice day.